So I'm here at the headquarters of Represent. You've seen Nadia's rocket. He wears it all the time. We're here with David, the main man behind it. David, give us a little tour of Represent, some of the products you have going on here. It's Christmas is coming. People need to buy gifts.
Christmas and Black Friday.
And Black Friday. And every day. You don't need a holiday to buy Represent gear.
Represent gear, yeah. Yeah, pretty much everything here. What is there to see?
Show us some of the new stuff that just come out.
The new stuff that just came out?
I'll show some of the Nate Diaz stuff.
Here's the Nate Diaz stuff.
Check this out, guys.
This is the old school one right here. We did this one last year. It's an iconic picture from Des Automatas, photographer. Had like a foil thing on the front there, foil on the back right here with the Represent. Nate never wears it because that's his face. But
he doesn't like his face on a shirt?
He don't wear his face on a shirt.
Every boxer I know has their face on a shirt.
Really?
And they all wear it. That's boxing.
Everybody's different.
Yeah.
Everybody likes different stuff. But yeah, we got a bunch of different stuff here.
Here, we'll show them. Let's see.
Come check out the rest of the area.
It's a big-ass warehouse, guys. You can find them on Instagram, actually, Represent.
Here's all of our new stuff. We just dropped, like, the kids' stuff.
I saw you had baby stuff, too.
Yeah, and we got the babies. Toddlers.
They can start representing from the moment they're born.
We got the women's stuff.
Is it popular? Is it sell?
To be honest with you, this is the third time I restocked this particular one.
Protect, what is that?
Protect your energy.
You know, Errol Spence has a thing where he tells people, keep that same energy.
Keep that same energy.
So there's protect your energy.
I like both of those though. Protect it and keep it.
Keep that same energy. Like when someone talks a lot of smack, keep that same energy when you come in a cage or the ring.
And we got this one that we're going to be dropping.
That's sick.
The long sleeve.
Hold it. Back. The drag just came back from China. There were dragons everywhere.
Really?
Martial arts.
We're actually going to put this one right here on the sleeve. The last of a dying breed.
That's
kind of feel
cool.
Like that represents.
Yeah,
you know,
Nick and Nate, the real martial artists.
And, you know, the old school martial artists and the old school fighters, the real fighters.
How did this company come about, Represent?
I met Nate back in about 4 years ago. And he's looking for some business opportunities, and we just kind of collided, clicked, and started it up.
And now it's growing and growing and growing. So, I'm sorry, dude.
Check out this one. So basically, you know everything that happened over there in New York. So we had the...
With the BMF.
With the BMF.
The drug testing, USADA.
So we basically kind of...
That's gonna sell very well.
Yeah.
So you made this before you knew what's gonna happen?
We actually made it the week before. I had the guy design it, an artist.
East versus West Worldwide. What's on the other side?
And then,
the, what is it? The Lady Liberty giving the bird.
The bird, yeah. I don't know why I just had like an inclination that something was gonna happen. So much has always happens in New York for whatever reason with the MMA and the UFC.
With fights.
So I was like, you gotta save this for a little bit, you know?
So a lot of people with their name is Robert or Ryan, they all want to know about Represent the R.
The R, yeah. Your towels.
But things that your company's growing fast. A lot of people are getting a lot of attention. You see always Nate rocking it. Everybody sees him.
Yeah.
And you had the little towels that sold out. Last fight, the red t-shirt sold out.
Yeah, for the Anaheim one.
I mean, fight, you're right, Anaheim.
The BMF one too. Each one comes like as a certificate of authenticity.
Wow.
It has its own unique number.
How many did you guys make?
Let's
hear it.
We did so many different caps. We did like so many different pieces. I don't remember the exact amount.
It's funny because Nate got an award that looks very similar to that.
Really?
Yeah. He got one right before the fight. It was like a ticket and it said your area code
is
a 209, like a seat section 209.
Yeah.
And it looks similar to that.
From the Madison Square Garden. I did see that.
So people watching this video, they want to check out the site. Where do they go?
Rephard.com.
Rephard.com. Not represent.com, but rephard.com.
You go to representltd.com.
Representltd. Well. Now, you also have the EsNews shirts.
Yeah, we gotta check those
out. Gotta show people. Is his name really Tomato?
Yeah.
Check this out, guys. Never established. I was trying to tell them this when I was live before. EsNews.
This is actually one of my favorite ones.
I've seen a lot of people wear them. Travis Jr., Nate, you know, Javonta Davis.
Yeah, we hung out at a little like gathering on Saturday, and one of my friends was wearing it. And I was like,
I saw a big rapper was wearing it too. He was hanging out with Wiz Khalifa. It came out really nice. I get a lot of compliments. So guys, if you want this shirt, rephard.com and just search EsNews. I see you also have gis now for MMA fighters.
Yeah, we have the gis for jiu-jitsu.
Jiu-jitsu gis represent.
Yeah.
So you just go on the site and you can see so many hats, shirts, towels, baseball bats. What do the posters go for? I see you have posters, so that's more for signings and...
Yeah, no, we sell them online.
Like what 10 bucks. 10 bucks if you guys want a cool-ass poster. I've seen people with the flags, huge represent flags, like the American flag where it says represent. I've seen those at fights.
Yeah.
Why a baseball bat? You have baseball players representing too?
We came out with a baseball jersey,
uh-huh.
And we did like a whole fall classic capsule. And we did a video where we did like a whole little baseball theme. And our guy Tomato did the art on the bat.
Let's show people the art one more time. Check this out, guys. Look at the details. And it's all hand, obviously. It's not machine.
By hand. There's like a laser etching there.
Probably take them a very long time. So you have also bags and backpacks, and guys, there's so much here. Represent, they're great people. It's Nate Diaz right here. David, represent, kill or be killed. And you're not surprised.
All kinds of craziness, ever.
Never surprised about the success. West Coast tea, real ones. What's your number one seller? Like, if you could say, like, Elie, this sells out the most.
This guy right here.
Why? What's the reason?
I have no idea. Nate wore it before the second Conor McGregor fight.
And
he wore
just,
it on, like, Jimmy Kimmel and the Conan.
And it just took off.
It just took off. And, yeah, it's crazy.
All right, so guys.
Something so simple, like, just, like, a little logo on the shirt.
But that's what people like.
Yeah.
So, guys, hopefully you enjoyed this little video. Behind the scenes, we represent. Here with David. One more time, the Instagram.
Represent LTD.
Represent LTD. Why not just represent?
There's another company that does something similar. They do like...
So, don't go there.
Represent.com. Yeah, they do like crowdsourcing.
Okay. Represent LTD. You'll see Nate Diaz stuff. You'll see ES News. You see stuff for ladies, for men, for babies. Everything. There it is. Represent LTD. And the website... rephard.com. That's such an easy website to remember.
Yeah, Nate came up with that one.
That's actually really good. What's it like to know Nate Diaz, one of the biggest names in professional sports, that millions of followers, and you know him on a different level than a lot of people?
Yeah. He's just a unique human being. Probably one of the best people I've ever met, and he teaches you things without really telling you what to do or whatever. He kind of shows you like how to live better, be better, and just do things differently. But overall, he's just a good human being.
Danny Trejo told me this line.
Danny Trejo's a man too.
Danny Trejo told me, he said, and Nate came to his restaurant, he said, everyone know,
I was with them.
Nate Diaz is the only one that doesn't know he's Nate Diaz. Okay, everybody's so excited to see him. Everybody treats him like a superstar.
Yeah.
And he's like so humble and normal. He's like a regular human being, but just a phenomenal athlete.
Yeah.
And a role model.
I think it's like he's like a true martial artist. Like his humility, like he knows he's a badass. He knows he's a bad motherfucker, and he's gonna go out there and tell you he is. But at the same time, like he's a normal human being, and he just like he's cool with everybody.
Would you want to see him fight Khabib? Do you want to see him fight Conor again? Do you want to see him fight George Masvidal again?
I don't want to see him fight anybody, to be honest with you. I don't like seeing my friend get punched in the face or get hurt or have any issues like that. But whatever he wants to do is whatever we're gonna back him up 100% with. That's just what that is.
All right. There you have it. Stay tuned. So, guys, jump on the website. Check it out. Stay tuned. I'm going to try to do some giveaways. So, we'll let you guys know when that happens.
Giveaways. Let's do it.
Stay tuned. FakeNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Seckbach. You can follow me on Instagram @Elie Seckbach.